This is what I did for Thanksgiving 2020.